Welcome to Trey's Retro Revival. This week we'll be doing more games that inspired Splatoon as we wait for Splatoon 2 to come out this week. So much excitement. In this episode we're going to do Perfect Dark. I know I said I wasn't going to do it before, but you know what? One of the producers said that this was a very influential game for him, and they played a lot of it in college, so we're going to have to take a look at it. I don't have three other people to play with me, so I'll just do some of the single-player stuff and go against some of the bots. But it'll still be fun, so yeah. Let's check out some Perfect Dark. Yeah, here we are. Perfect Dark. Very Blade Runner-esque. A sick soundtrack, too. You'll find out in a minute. All right, let's just do some combat simulators here. Just start at the top. Make sure everything's all good here. Load a person. And my old save. Make sure everything's all right with that. All right, let's just start off the top here. Do some of these single player deathmatch stuff. You see my alien head, dude. The tall guy, but he's got an alien head. If you could change that up, you put whatever body in the alien head. I think these challenges are pretty straightforward, but we'll find out. Get you with my pistol. See what we got. Yeah. That's more what I'm talking about. The control on this is a little hard to get used to. Well, I guess, you know, it's different because it's not dual analog. But you'll get used to it after a while. Supposedly this was a huge inspiration for the producer of Splatoon. I mean, I don't see there's no squids or ink in here, but you know, they wanted to make it different, which is good. Really set it apart. Guns. Let's see, where's dude at? Is he down here? He's gotta be down here somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Dude, I got doubles. Shit on here. Fucking double laser guns here. Yeah. Did that. Most frantic. Get out of here with that. Challenge 2. Rocket launcher is my favorite weapon. Not really. Oh, we get to see some of these cool alien levels. With the weird glass. Kind of looking like something out of Star Wars. Combat knife. Very nice. We got a dragon. Kill somebody with this combat knife. I could remember how to duck. Been so long.
Where are you at? My guy's so huge that even when he's ducking, it's pretty easy to hit him. No. Oh, brought a knife to a rocket battle. That's what I did. It's not what you should do. Punch, punch. I forgot you could disarm in this. It's like a Doom Sky up there. Combat knives. Damn. Bringing a knife to an explosion fight is not a good idea here. I'm not working out at all. My team is not doing well. Not doing well here. No, I just keep getting fucking knives. I got an actual gun now. There you go. I just don't get explosives. He gets explosives. I guess how this works. I just have to survive somehow. Still died somehow? Got a fucking seeker. Yeah, because he got a kill for that. Yeah, I think he was doing the target. I didn't make it. Climbing ladders on this is weird. Just want to do a quick overview of the multiplayer stuff here, since Splatoon is very, very, very multiplayer focused. Man, that was not a good idea to do. Jump right in that. Part of our, part of the Trey's Retro Revival countdown to Splatoon coming out this Friday. Very excited about it. Hopefully, I will see you online. I'm a Trey NDP. For Nintendo Main Podcast. I will definitely be playing it at midnight Eastern Time once it comes out. So, look for me online. Cyclone. Ride the Cyclone. Remember what the cyclone does. Magazine discharge. Hey, you can just unload everything on them. No, it's just like a mini machine gun, basically, is what it looks like. Where are you at? No? At least you don't got rockets. I think this is just rocket setting. Oh, now I got two of them. Shit just got weird. Oh, shit just got great, I mean. Got weird. Alright. Looks like we're about to run out of time or something. Nothing here. Looks like I still won. Got the challenge. What else do we got? Basic simulants, assault rifles, time mines. Sure, why not? Look at how complicated these actually get. I don't think they get all that complicated. The levels get weird. This is like House on the Rock. It's like everything's tiny. before shit gets weird. Is it probably on a different level than me? Something like that. I'm sure they're like waiting to shoot me. No. Oh, hi. I like the noises my guy makes every time he gets shot. Good way to keep you on your toes. Ooh, double guns. Worst thing is like when you get smacked on this, like everything gets all blurry. I just hated that. God. Oh, hello. What are you up to? Other than dying, you're up to getting destroyed by my guns. Is what you're up to. Back in the day when this came out, I was a huge fan of single player deathmatch. You got no friends? Gotta use bots. As Time Splitters 3 said. Oh shit. Hi there. I see some blood too. Perfect Dark was actually trying to get bloody. Where are you at? Are you above me? Gotta be above me somewhere. Oh yeah, there you are. What's up, man? Can't phase me. It even has footsteps and all that. It's a pretty big deal. Pretty big deal for this time. This is like 99, probably. I remember working a summer job and buying this. Probably a sprinkler factory. Yeah, 8-0. Way to go. Let's see, what else do we have? Take control of the kill against a team of standard simulants. Sure. This is kind of like, Rainmaker or one of those other ones. The old MagSec. You hold B, you can, you know, do your secondaries. Course. Over there's gun types or settings, like that's a K7, so there's a certain amount of guns that come with it, like the explosive one that I did. Keep forgetting what, I mean, it's been a while, it's been a long time since I played this. Oh, hi, how are you? Already out of ammo? No, really? Motherfucker. You gotta be kidding me. I got two MagSecs. What do you got? You got no MagSecs. Or maybe you do, I don't know. My MagSec time was so short-lived. Oh, now I got some more. Sweet. I hope there's some better weapons in there because those MagSecs, they're not working out. Now, where is this fucking hill that I have to be the king of? Back here? No. Maybe. Hmm. King of the Hill. Yeah, I don't know where the hill is. Oh no. I can't even find the hill. How am I gonna defeat him if I don't even know where to go? You know where the hill is. Oh, here it is. I forgot that the shield on here is very much, looks a lot like fucking Dune. The Dune shit. Found the hill, finally. So, yeah. So, I stand in the hill, then I go to the next hill. And in the end, I don't mount to a hill of beans. No, that's not funny. let's find some more puns over here. Yeah. Now I gotta be above this. Figure out there how to get up top here. I think finding these things is the hardest part. Where? Oh, there it is. Beautiful. Very nice. This is my hill. You can't come in here. I'm the lord of it. Yeah, second point for me. Woohoo. Oh, hi there. Welcome to my home. Welcome to my hill. Please take off your shoes. Leave your guns outside. Get you. Oh, I got all sorts of trinkets. What? How did you fucking get there already? I don't even know where it is. Must be already done. Chump change. Alright, gonna try to find the next one. It's just strange. It's a strange game. This is the find an area, hold it down. It's not that weird. First to four, right? Yeah. There's another hill in the bank. Final hill. Ah! Glad it didn't spawn him in the hill again. Because that was annoying. Shit. How do I get there? It's on the other fucking side. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. This is my hill, buddy. Get your own hill. He's gonna probably come through here and shoot me. I think, maybe. See if he can get here in 10 seconds, 8 seconds. Nah, he ain't gonna make it. That's one I just did. Team of standard simulates. Good old Cyclone. Hi, it's facility. Missed you. Well, I was fighting a team. I only see one on the map. Looks like. Where is this one? I mean, like, for real. It's only so. Oh, hi. Holy, those dune shields. Oh boy. Gold Farsight. I mean, there is one of these in Perfect, or not Perfect Dark, in Splatoon now. Come on. Shoot, I think it's the power up for the power for the sniper gun is what it is. Yeah, the power up for the sniper gun, your super move. Just shoot through walls. Reminds me of some of the weapons on, like, the conduit. They kind of do that too. Where they're all, like, alive. Once I get my Wii hooked up again, I'll have to do some. Have to do some plays of that. Searching. Searching. There you are. Gets really easy once you get this gun. The limit on this 10. It's gonna be there quick. I mean, once you get this gun, the game's pretty much over. Thankfully, the shoot through the walls thing doesn't seek like this. Oh crap! Well, now I can't see. Oh, she took my gun. Got it. But she's probably pretty close. There we go. Let's see, where are you? Haha. Come on. Yeah. That one wasn't too hard. Do the briefcase one. There's no weapons for me yet. I got a shield, not a weapon. Oh, you can't, I mean, it can be. I don't think if you're Captain America, it can be. But I am not. The Avenger. This guy's going for the briefcase. We should just follow him. It's around here somewhere. Briefcase. It's in here. If it's in here, I have not found it. It seems like it's, looks like it's on the move. You had it. Do I have it now? Oh, I guess I do. I think I can fight while I have it. Fight. Are you on the other side? The answer is yes. Guess we're playing for points again. Same as like King of the Hill, but this is hold the briefcase. Hold that briefcase. And you get a point for every 30 seconds you hold it, I guess. You over here? I heard somebody shooting at me. Who's shooting? Oh, there you are. Got you, work sim. Reload. Get those points. Let's see where they at. The shield, doesn't that? I don't need one. It's a good place to hide. Here while I rack up my points. I don't think they'll ever figure out where I'm at. Point. There's some people right over here, maybe. Oh, he figured it out. He figured his way in here. Worked out. He did too. Uh-oh. You're way into my trap. My trap. I think I got this shield over here that I haven't used yet. Let me use it. permission to let him know I'm in here. Smarter, all coming the other way. Take him down. Nice. That's how you do it. See, how far did we ever get in here? Oh yeah, it's a star for how long you... Let's see, let's try one I never did. Standard King of the Hit with no shields. I can get my ass beat, but let's try it. This is something I never did from all those years that I played the crap out of this. Gotta be a gun in here somewhere. There it is. He's a Falcon too. It's kind of a shitty gun. Find the hills. Find the hills that have eyes. A Reaper. Oh yeah, this thing. This thing sucks. If I remember correctly. Find that hill. Oh fuck. No. I'm never gonna find the hill if I can't get out of here. Yeah, they get pretty good. They got pretty good in the later levels. I just should have tried something that wasn't like, you know, King of the Hill. Oh hi. I'm in your area, but I can't fucking do anything to you. So why even be there? You gotta actually get a gun. Where you go hunting people, and not a shitty gun like this. Shitty, shitty gun. If I could, like, find a hill, and then it would help. I see, like, these hills are, like, tiny. Yeah, they got a lot better. A lot better in these lighter levels. I like the cyclone gun though. Yeah. I mean, you're not. You can co-op all these levels, though. I'm hoping that co-op mode, Splatoon, becomes more available. As of right now, it's only at scheduled times, but it could change it in the future. So I wish I had a better gun than the fucking Reaper. Find these hills. Yeah, I feel like I'm going in circles. I mean, I think I am. Can't go through there, of course. I finally killed somebody. Me. I'm not gonna survive in here though. That's for sure. Smaller. Got a laptop gun. Oh, that's the Mahler. Did I get a point for that? No, I didn't. Two Mahlers. Not gonna last very long. Those look like conduit guns too. Reaper. Must be almost done. Is it over here? Shoot me when I'm not even there yet. Psychics. Anticipate me before I'm even there. G10. And there at 7. I'm going to get out of here for now. Are the ones that I didn't beat. There's only 3, and they're all like crazy ones. Let's go. What's 20? One hit kill combat. Oh, that's a protection one. Do that. I'll do a one hit kill one though. I'm probably gonna end up just dying without even knowing where it came from. How seems to be how most of these work. At least I can't find the damn gun. There it is. Surprised he can't hit me. And one hit kills. Pretty easy to sneak up on people like that. Won't even know you're there. Pack your tents. Do a little camping. Especially, well, I mean, for stuff like this, it really doesn't matter. tuck myself in this corner. Wait for them to approach me. They can even find me. He doesn't seem to be... doesn't seem to be even trying. Let's see, where are you? Oh, there. There, I got hit once. I knew they'd sneak up on me once or twice. I need a fucking gun. It's close. Oh, you're around here somewhere. Okay, starting to kill yourself? Have. I know you're in here. Come on. You waiting for me over there? A lot of time for them to hit me. I'm playing on the higher mode. Would have been what it was. Let's see. Do not know where you are. Too many levels. Too many levels in this building. There we go. It's all about reflexes. Reflexes in this baby. Let's see, are you downstairs? What's going on? Now, where could you be? I mean, I guess I could use this thing as a trap, too. That got me. Shit. I didn't have enough time to pull my gun up. Fucking hell. And I can't find the fucking dude. Shit. Set up a trap. Work, too. Fucker. My trap is still here. I Nice. Didn't even have to do anything for that. Kind of just settle this shit up. You ain't gotta do shit. Let them kill themselves. I think that's good for this retro revival on Perfect Dark, some of the multiplayer levels. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you listen to our podcast, Nintendo Main. Also, listen to the Honey Darling Show. You can find both of those on iTunes. Leave us a review if you like them. Thanks for watching. I'll bring more videos to come. See you later.